take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while. Even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay. That's not what gets me. What hurts the most was being so close and having so much to say. Watching you walk away, never knowing what could have been, and not seeing that loving you is what I was trying to do.
The pain of losing you everywhere I go, but I'm doing it. It's time to force that smile when I see our old friends and I'm alone. Still harder getting up, getting dressed, living with this regret. But I know if I could do it over, I would trade, give away all the words that I say in my heart that I left unspoken. What hurts the most?
Thanks, folks. As always, stay awesome and keep rocking. Peace.